51 pounds, representing Team Alliance Jiu-Jitsu from St. Clair, Michigan. This is Egan from his opponent stands in the red corner at 62 inches tall, weighing 143 pounds, representing AFC and Port Huron. This is Vincent Buckle. Gentlemen, this contest is scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds. Please obey the commands of the man in charge of this fight, Woody James. And now holding the number one scorecard, please welcome everybody's favorite sexy ring girl, Ashley.
Ready? That was ready.
Quick. Oh, get
Get your head in the chest. There you go.
Go to your left here. Go to your left here. Right. Left knee to my left. Left knee. Left knee.
Go, go, go.
Posture.
There we go. Good.
Get up. Let's go. There you go.
Go, keep it.
Hammer fist, baby.
Hammer fist.
Hammer fist.
After three rounds, we have a split decision. Judge number one scores it 29-28, Buckles. Judge number two scores it 29-27, Conan. Judge number three scores it 29-28, Buckles.